Well, now we are going to see some examples which are asked in previous year question paper. That is very simple. That is formation of differential equation for family of curves. Again, it is a formation of differential equation. Sin inverse x plus sin inverse y is equal to c. How many arbitrary constants are there? Here only one arbitrary constant. How many times we have to differentiate this family of curves? One time. That is differentiate with respect to x on both sides. Okay, if you differentiate with respect on both sides, that is d by dx of sin inverse x plus sin inverse y is equal to d by dx of c. So what is the d by dx of sin inverse x? And we are having a formula, d by dx of sin inverse x is equal to 1 by square root of 1 minus x square. So d by dx of sin inverse x is 1 by square root of 1 minus x square plus, and d by dx of sin inverse y, similarly we will get 1 by square root of 1 minus y square. As y is a dependent variable, you will get the extra dy by dx. Dy by dx. What about d by dx of constant? Constant is 0. Now this is the differentially required differential equation. Why? Because it is a first order differential equation without arbitrary constant. Otherwise you can simplify it, 1 by 1 minus x square is equal to minus 1 by 1 minus y square dy by dx. If you cross multiply here, you will get dy by dx is equal to this square root of 1 minus y square comes this side, that is root 1 minus y square with minus by root 1 minus x square. So if you take left side, that what you will get, dy dx minus becomes plus square root of 1 minus y square by square root of 1 minus x square is equal to 0. So this is the required differential equation of family of curves. Sin inverse x plus sin inverse y is equal to c. By differentiating one time, we are getting the differential equation without arbitrary constants. So is that clear? Okay, we are using here sin inverse x formula, d by dx of sin inverse x. Okay, now let us move to the one more important problem which is frequently asked in exam, that is xy is equal to a e power x plus b e power minus x. Then, okay, again how many arbitrary constants are there? Two arbitrary constants are there. So how many times we have to differentiate? Two times we have to differentiate. We will take the same as this. So differentiate with respect to x on both sides. Okay, so what we'll get here? D by dx of xy is equal to d by dx of a e power x plus b e power minus x. What about d by dx of xy? So you have to apply here function, product of two functions, you have to apply uv rule. What is uv rule? D by dx of uv is equal to u dv by dx plus v du by dx. So this is u, this is v, suppose. Then you will get first function into derivative of second function plus second function into derivative of first function. So that is d by dx of a e power x, a derivative of e power x, e power x plus b derivative of e power minus x, minus e power minus x. This is x dy by dx plus y into d by dx of x, it is 1, is equal to a e power x minus b e power minus x. Suppose the given family of curves is 1. Okay, now we got only first order differential equation and we are having arbitrary constants. Now we have to differentiate with respect to x on both sides. So what we'll get here? D by dx of x into dy by dx plus y is equal to d by dx of a e power x minus b e power minus x. So here again you have to separate the derivation. So d by dx of x into dy by dx plus d by dx of y. Two terms are there, right? So now again, if you differentiate this one a, e power x derivative is e power x minus b, e power minus x derivative is e power minus e power minus x. Okay, again you have to apply here UB rule. What is UB rule? First function into derivative of second function. What is second function here? First function is x, second function is dy by dx, plus second function into d by dx of first function, plus dy by dx as it is equal to here a e power x minus into minus plus b e power minus x. Now this is x into d by dx of first order derivative. What will get? D square y by dx square plus, this is 1, right? So 1 into dy by dx plus dy by dx is equal to, if you observe here, this is a e power x plus b e power minus x. From equation 1, this is nothing but xy. Okay, now this can be simplified as x into d square y by dx square plus dy by dx plus dy by dx, 2 times of dy by dx. And if you take that xy into left side, what happens? It becomes negative, that is xy is equal to 0. So this is the required differential equation. Why it is required differential equation? There is no arbitrary constant. And what is the order here? Order is 2. How many arbitrary constants are there in family of curves? 2. So that's why this is called required differential equation. This is following the same procedure, and 2 arbitrary constants are there. We have differentiated 2 times, then we have eliminated arbitrary constants. So this is the procedure to formation of the differential equation of family of curves with n arbitrary constants or 2 arbitrary constants. You have to apply the same procedure. Okay, that's all.